think it's creepy. Mashi, did you tell them about the one you watched with the elevator ghost?
Man, it smells like food in here.
Standing
right
here like this.
It did smell like food in here.
What is this? What did you get? You got a quesadilla. Best thing ever created in the world. Alex, I can still see you guys.
I'm your teacher. I'm sorry. You're a student. And I like women. In spite of what may be written on the backs of some of these chairs.
He said it's either a doggy or Rudolph.
I thought that's metal. That's cardboard. Big, thick cardboard.
Look at that, Alex. That's pretty cool, I know. Man, I saw that with... Looks like it's coming right off the wall, the way they got it. Tell her she can't go behind the rope. It's American 1930, 2016, and it's bronze. Bronze new sculpture work, real imagined. There we go. See that one because of the reflection. It's really pretty painted scrolls such as this one with black backgrounds on which other colors are applied. Red, gold, and other vivid colors are called. In Tibetan, such paintings usually depict wrathful deities. Yam, Lord of Justice. Stuff on it. He's the snake whisperer. Really pretty too. Let me back up. The other lady. It's really pretty. Let's see what we got over here. Hi. Studies of ancient masters.